Assalamualaikum. Good evening, my friends around the world. Here we have a laptop with type Acer 4736 with problem cannot turn on. When the power button pressed, the power LED indicator just flashing a time. And after I press the power button, the main LED indicator have shut off suddenly, and then if I press again, the laptop not responding. Okay, because this is a motherboard issue, so I must disassemble all the case of this laptop so I can access the motherboard. Okay, this is the motherboard of this laptop. The motherboard model LA4494P REV 1.0. And I will analyze this motherboard so the problem source will found. And I will show you the broken component that make this laptop not working well. Voltage and at this point is normal, and 3 voltage here is normal too. I think this problem caused by the bad condition of the VS line. This is the VS line, 5 VS line. We can see at the schematic of this motherboard produced by the MOSFET U61 and 63. Let's see on the motherboard. This is the MOSFET U63 and this is U61. And I will check the condition of the VS at this both MOSFETs. Okay, let's check using the analog multitester. VS of 3 volt in normal condition, not short circuit to the ground. and the phase line of 5 volt that produced by U61. This is short circuit, I think. This is the line of 5 volt ALV, ALW, always on. Okay, this is the short condition, right? And the VS line of the 5 volt here, pin 1 of U63, has short circuit to the ground. So we have now that the VS line of the 5 volt with code plus 5 VS on the schematic, I mean produced by the MOSFET U61. The condition of this line is short circuit to the ground. So we must finding the broken component at this line that have broken. Usually this caused by the broken capacitor, and I will check for first this both capacitor. Okay, let's see on the motherboard. This is the capacitor we will check for first, because the short circuit like this usually caused by the SMD small capacitor that is shorted between each pin. I will remove this and check the 5 VS line after this capacitor removed. Okay, I have removed the capacitor, and now the VS line of 5 volt not shorted again. This means that the capacitor that I have removed is shorted between each pin. Between its pins. This is the capacitor that have broken. We must replace this with the new one or the other capacitor that in normal condition. We can take this from the other laptop motherboard that not used again. Okay, I have replaced this capacitor with the other normal capacitor, and the 5 volt VS, 5 VS line in normal condition now, and this motherboard ready to run. And now the motherboard working well. This is the ampere in normal condition. Okay brother, let's back to white table. This motherboard have fixed on my dirty table. I call the hot table. The table that I used to repair the laptop with motherboard issue. And now this motherboard in the normal condition, and let's assembling this to the case. To ensure the condition, we must check motherboard with the screen installed. Okay, this laptop working. This laptop now working well. And now the laptop working well. So I hope this video will useful. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe my channel, like and share this video. See you again in the next video. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.